What is going on, everybody? Sir Matrix here, and welcome back to Bayonetta 2. So I actually had to go through the game again and then get back to this part where we were at before. So now that we're here, I can finally start kicking this dragon's ass. So yeah, it was kind of funny, right? I was like, I tried loading the chapter, and it's like, where's my save at? I guess this game doesn't like to continue where you left off, which is okay. I mean, I got through it quicker knowing how to fucking play it, not because I got to go through it a second time. Learn the controls a little bit, you know? So now I can sit here and kick through this all day. I really need to, now that I know what I'm doing a little bit. Fuck, I want to play. So, as you can see, we're back here with this douche nozzle. Actually doing pretty damn good with it. Oh, someone. Yeah, slowly. Fighting the dragon baby. Yeah, dragon baby fight. There we go. I'm actually getting better at blocking and all that shit too, using my ultra. I guess that's probably one of them. Good stuff. I'm good at good for getting. Oh, I got hit that time. Urban climber. I like to find that's whatever the fuck it is. I can actually get better at dodging, knowing when the attacks are gonna come out. I scratch my nose. I'm itchy. Alright, back to the game. So, I was just packing up, getting ready to go on leave to go see the Finn here tomorrow. So, this will probably be the last upload I do for about 2 weeks till I get back home for Thanksgiving. Oh shit, he hit me. Ah! So, like I said, I got back from Germany a couple days ago. Probably about a week ago. And now, I have a chance to actually sit down and play some games. Kick some ass. You know, all that good stuff. I can do this again. There we go. Dodged it. Hit him up. Hit him up. Still button smashing like a boss, though. That's what I'm good at. Button mashing. Did he hit me? Did he? No. Off. Hey, what do you know? I actually did it the second time I did it. Pretty neat. Alright, spinning the stick thingy. Whirlwind. Oh! Alright, there we go. Looking pretty dang good. Looking pretty dang good. Can we take it over? We destroyed a dragon. And that should be the end, I think, of this one, this first go. Hey, we saved her. Sweet. Sweet, now we can go back to watching this shit. My hands are sweaty.
Lumen Sage. Is revenge not all you desire? I know the one. Destroyed your world. I know the one who destroyed your love.
Who?
Well, it's fucking hot in my room. Like I'm sweating like a mofo right now. Ooh, drinks. Alcohol. Love it. What are we drinking? This dude looks like, what's his name? Max, I think it's Maximus? From The Matrix? I forget his name. You know what I'm talking about, though.
It is what it is.
I don't think it's Maximus, but...
Jean's gonna wander Inferno.
Yeah, he legit
eternity.
Looks like the motherfucker from The Matrix. You know, you take the blue pill, your story ends, and you go back home. You
I
take the red
you
pill,
tell
you know,
me what I already
that bullshit.
Know, Rodan. Especially if you're going to be flip about it.
Alright, I'll be quiet now so we can watch
you
the cinematics.
You're not the kind to let that sort of summon go out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right, does it?
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick. You wasn't a big fan of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now... Nah, still not a fan.
She's not dead, Enzo.
She's right, Enzo. You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity. But that's just a matter of time. Cause I don't see no way of saving a soul lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell.
I can't stop you from trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while. You'll need this. The heart of an Umbra Witch. The magic that keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. Should keep her body in this realm stable. But you'll need to reunite this with her soul if you're gonna try and bring her back. I figure you got about a day before it's game over.
Huh.
Enzo, you've got a jet, right?
What? No! No! I do not know!
Alright.
I appreciate the situation, but you know what today is? My kids got cookies baked for me at home! They're waiting for me! And I still gotta play Santa tonight!
Let the real Santa take care of the presents. Now let's go!
Am I about to fly a jet?
Hey! I said I believe, but Ed and Edna, you can't put one over on those two little fuckers, let me tell you! Hey! Let go! Let go of me! Why do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Hey, this motherfucker.
Alrighty, there we go. Cinemax is over. We beat the prologue. Hooray, I got a silver award. Alright, next. Another thingy to do. Ow, my arms. Alright, here we go.
The sacred mountain of Fimbulventer. The joint's supposed to be the link between Inferno and Paradiso.
Taking that plane too.
They say there is an entrance to Inferno, the gates of hell, somewhere on this mountain. No one knows where, though. Hell, no one even knows if it's true or not. The only reason this overgrown rock is worshipped like some god in the first place is that no one's ever been able to get close to the
right.
It's like it don't want you to.
15 gigs free?
Every climber ends up stranded or worse.
Sorry, I'm watching my,
And don't even try to fly a
video
plane
camera
to that
thing
place.
On my other monitor.
But at least your soul doesn't have a long walk to whichever afterlife you got lined up, right? I'll wait for you and know it to
me. I have to change the, recording.
Just hurry up with whatever it is you gotta do and get back there, alright? And the hotel's going on your account. With a mini bar, too. Gotta keep myself busy while I'm waiting. Forget about it. I love those miniature drinks.
So that's her soul, which is in hell, I guess. Oh. Somebody's hungry.
I can't believe you, Enzo. I didn't know the in-flight service was exclusive to fat Italians.
Man, the plane ain't free, you know. That reminds me, you owe Alex the kid for the charter. Whoa, yeah! There it is! That's Fimbulventer. That's such a bad place when you look at it. Oh, but you gotta have a death wish to get close to that damn place, if you ask me.
Man, these headphones I'm wearing, it kind of... I'm wearing just some normal headphones I would use, like my cell phone. Listen to music and... A little bee blorped.
What the hell? Where did these clouds come from?
Just a little bit.
Sorry, Enzo. This is where I get off. Say hi to the wife and kids for us.
Goodbye.
What? What? Wait, what? You're joking, right? I can't find a piece of shit!
Oh. Hello. Okay. Now you should get a more of a free roam tactic now.
John, I'm on my way. Just behave yourself for a bit longer.
Can we save? I don't know, maybe it auto saves. Alright. Oh, okay, I can... Oh, my God. That's pretty neat. Oh! Okay. Enter. I'm in a city. I don't want to fight. No, I didn't want to fight. So by the looks of things, we got a little off track. Ah, that health board's not... What the fuck? Did it. Alright, can I leave now? What'd I get? Oh, I got a thing! Give me the thing. Alright. Broken witch heart, a piece of the witch heart gathering for these increasing limits of vitality. Okay. Alright, back outside. Oh, oh, stop! Ouch! Alright, let's go. So... My objective is to... It seems that nothing has affected the human world at this point. People are gathering about it. They need to worry about slowing me down. Alright, cool, guy. Where do I gotta go? This is boring. I'll probably cut out till I find out where we need to go and stuff. So. Wait, well, yeah, I might have actually found it already. Alright. Can Kitty go any faster? No. So my objective is to get up there. So we'll worry about this later. I think I gotta get over there. Yep. Here we go. To the portal. The fucking rat thing. Dude, driving the scat around is like driving a car in GTA. Hard as fuck. she can breathe underwater. Sweet. Let's go, boys. You don't want none of this. Oh, yeah, they do. Not anymore, though. Oh, I got hit. Can you just die, please? Alright, a root thingy. Unicorn horn. Destroyed. Can I leave now? Thanks. Alright, we get to leave now. What do you know? Hooray to the thingies! Ah! There's a portal over there. Which we might come back to later, unless we can. I can't go all crazy lion thing over here. So we're gonna go up the stairs, right? And I'm going to go see what exactly? Here it is. Alright, finally.
Santa don't get paid enough for this shit.
Oh, hey guy.
When Ed and Edna found that daddy wasn't coming back, made me stay all the way through dinner.
Don't pretend you weren't delighted. I hear Enzo's wife makes a lovely castle.
It was damn good. I'll give you that. Anyway, tell me how my babies are doing.
They're behaving quite well. They found plenty of playmates here.
Figured they would. Noatun had some deep connections with Fimbulwetter and the Gates of Hell back in its day. Wouldn't be surprised to find a few of those playmates that like it rougher than the typical.
So, after I kind of complete a little bit of this part, I'll go back, collect everything. Probably make some videos on that. The Sonic Rings, look at that. But, I'll probably come back around. Make some more videos on, like, all the collecting and everything else.
Think you gotta do everything alone. I'm here to help.
Oh.
Just make sure you don't bust a cap in my ass.
I'm guessing that's it. Gates of Hell. Let's go.
Welcome to the Gates of Hell. We've lit our prices on fire, so there won't be hell to pay.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, I gotta say some cheesy shit sometimes.
Oh, I can buy shit here. Halos. Alright, so this is just a store. Now I know where to go buy stuff. I need to, I guess. So. Hello? I'm gonna go this way now. Nope! Okay, never mind, we're good. Oh! Oh shit. And what's going on here? Why is. Oh, okay. Oh, hey guy, how you doing? I just hit the door to open it. Alright, cool. So we're over here now. She takes us back here. A chest. Can I open? Alright. I got a lollipop. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, so I am still lost in this fucking place. We still gotta get up there. Damn it, stop. Alright, so there we go, another cinematic. So after this cinematic, I think I'm gonna call it for a day on this. Again. Got to see some. Wait, I'm gonna have to fight shit. Are they gonna break the door for me? Okay, okay. Intense battles right there, did you see that?
I'm never gonna reach Fimbulventa at this rate. Well, at least it won't be a boring trip. Huh? You can see me?
You're putting on quite a show, little magician.
Oh, you like that, huh? Wait till you see the climax. Silly girl.
You'll have to do better than that to earn a tip, my dear.
Who the hell are you?
I'm just an innocent little girl lost in Wonderland, suffering at the hands of the Queen's trumped-up troops.
Cute one, huh? Enough riddles. How can you see me?
Because we're both in Purgatorio, you see.
Purgatorio?
Mind blown. Mind blown.
So, are we heading to Fimbulventa on a shopping trip for Mummy, little one?
Maybe. But she told me never to talk to strangers. Stay out of my way, or I'll make sure you never get in it again.
Off with their heads, eh?
Damn it! They must have heard me.
Christ, the cutscenes on these things are long. Ugh. Now we get the fight. Accolade, huh? Alright, so after this fight scene, this fight, we'll go ahead and take it.
Is that all you got?
Oh shit, here we go. Fighting for days. Oh wow. Easy. Oh no way.
So close. Is that all you got?
Get Black Knight. Wow. I think I just have to kill you. What I get? I got a record? I got a record? Hold up, what? Golden LP? Oh, okay. It's a record. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed. That's gonna be it for this. And I will see everybody in the next video. Bye-bye.